describing a setting, and my idea of describing a setting was this haunted house. And as you can see here, this is Neville Cracker, that's the raven, that's the people in the house, that's the tree. Basically, he doesn't like anyone near his house and scares anyone who goes near there. And these two people try and get inside. As we slowly walked to the door porch, something moved in the grass. We saw the tree's shadow move. As we looked at it, it was not moving anymore.